Florida Governor Rick Scott is upping patrols around religious institutions in wake of today's shooting. He's ordered Florida Highway Patrol to coordinate with local police and sheriff's departments in the state. Governor Scott called today's violence, quote, an act of pure evil and hatred. And he says he'll do everything in his power to protect Floridians who are peacefully gathered to worship. Well, a body was found in the woods in Escambia.